Good evening everyone, hope you are doing well. Welcome to Assessment to Selection. In this video, I will tell you about what do you think about yourself in self-description which is asked in your psychology test. I will tell you about the what is the importance, how to prepare, what you have to write, and I will give you four samples by which you can understand how you can write your self-discussion about what do you think about yourself. Let's start, please. Firstly, it is important as it is important of first one like TAT, VAT and SAT. Never take it easy, and its test is conducted because the psychologist want to know the whether the candidate have the deep interpretation and knows his qualities and shortcomings or not. So please write and prepare before going to assessment. Keep track of time. You know about you have only 15 minutes and you can get only 3 minutes for particular paragraphs. So please ensure no category should be left unanswered. You should cover the positive and negative points. Do not feel same in consulting with your parents and teacher, colleagues and friends. If you consult with them, you definitely get a true character or true personality of you, so that the psychologist can get real quality, real character and can congruence with your TAT, VAT and SAT. Do not try to bluff and tell lies. He is a very experienced person and can easily quote you. Now I'm going to tell you about what a good human being, a ideal man, which minimum things you should have. You can write like, I am honest and sincere. I am responsible as I am taking responsibility in my household work, in my company, if you are working in my school, to organize any camp or organize any event like it. Okay, so you can cover it. Participate in extracurricular activities if you are have written in PIQ. Goods in sports if you have written in goods. Study if you have a consistent marks. Maintain balance with them if you have a balance between your sports and study. If you are average boy, helping nature and have friends, help in family in household works. Have a jovial nature. Care parents, definitely you have to write it. Younger brother and sister if you have. Well behavior, you have to write. Love to share his knowledge and with your friends and colleagues. Keep updated yourself if you have a good current affair knowledge. Respect elders and faith on God. These things you can cover in your what do you think about yourself. So I'm going to give a example samples so that you can understand how much lines you have to write and what things you have to cover. You do not able to cover all the things within a paragraph. But according to your personality and behavior or character, you can write a paragraph which minimum cover 5 to 6 qualities. Like, I am a nice person. Okay, have negligible weaknesses. Have a good amount of likable good qualities too. I am a sincere and responsible. I am not very intelligent. You do not have too much marks, so do not, you can write like, I am not an intelligent student, but sure, I am a dynamic and I am a capable for managing and handling serious and difficult situation easily. Finish the task well on time. And I like to stay simple and accomplish life joyously. Enjoy every moment of life. So you can like this. Second topic, I think I have done justice of my potential in academic. I help my parents in carrying out daily works. So helping nature, I am a good friends and try to help them in whatever I can. So you can show you have good social adaptability. I am willing to take responsibility. You are a good intention and you can take initiative. You can able to take initiative. You are a good initiative also. Effectively working and you are a responsible person. One of the most important factor to in factor two, you have should be a responsible person. You should be honest person. You should have a good social adaptability and you should have a liveliness and you should have a confidence. Four things you should have, otherwise you are not going to recommend. Okay, these two samples are there. You can write any one of these according to your personality and perception. So that I have given four samples. Now I'm going to finish. And if you like this video, please subscribe my channel. And if you don't like this video, please write it why you do not like this video. And I will ensure I will do not do these things and which you don't like. And if you have any suggestion, you can tell me any times. It's my honor. I will implement on time to time. In the last, click on bell icon for daily updates. Share with your friends and help them, your colleagues as well. Thank you so much.